Brittany was 32. She would help anybody if she could. You could not have told me that day when I woke up that my whole world was getting ready to be blown up. Her gift allowed a newly married couple a chance at life and having a family. Marla's heart was so strong, she got to leave the hospital 2 weeks early. I didn't even know how it was going to impact my life this year. She didn't save 4 people, she saved 5. She will always be remembered. I'm so proud of her selflessness.